With 42,000 Angelenos on the streets, homelessness is a humanitarian crisis. The LA Times says Rick Caruso's plan is bigger. Based on dignity, care, and common sense, Caruso will declare a state of emergency, add 30,000 beds in 300 days, build hundreds of thousands of affordable homes, expand mental health services, and add 500 new sanitation workers to clean our streets. Let's fix homelessness now. Rick Caruso for mayor.